This is definitely the best broccoli roll recipe. First, neatly cut up your favorite broccoli just like this. Then you need to scoop it up and put it in the real roller. Check out how perfectly it rolls up the broccoli. The last thing to do is to slap a baking paper in there. And now it's time to cook it.